Former Rochester Police Chief La'Ron Singletary will participate in a public deposition regarding the police department's handling of the Daniel Prude case. Prude died after an encounter with Rochester police. Singletary was fired by Rochester Mayor Lovely Warren after the incident went public. This deposition is part of an ongoing independent investigation by the Rochester City Council. It's going to happen no later than February 15th.